What's up, TGS fam? It's the J Show with Two Wives and Thick Thighs. I'm here with another video.
Just know I love you like I love myself. Like I love myself. Just know I love you like there's no one else. Yeah. Time is of the essence. I could die, so this is critical.
So today, yesterday, we're going to be listening to The Verve, and the song is Bittersweet Symphony. So everybody kept telling me to listen to it. I was like, Jay, you got to give it a chance. It was like, you know, apparently the song has a, they said like it's beautiful. You might, if you get the message, it'll be great and everything. So I was just like, oh, okay. So I'm super excited to finally hear them because I've been supposed to do this for a while. I didn't get to. But yeah, so I already got the video put up and I got my handy dandy headphones. About to go ahead and start screen recording in 3, 2, 1, and I'm about to go ahead and push play now. Let me make sure. This beat already sounds good, this melody. Sorry, these people rude, like they can't just go around him, and they over here looking at him like he did something wrong. I know you lying. That's what I mean. These people aren't even trying to move out. Mm-mm. 'Cause it's a bittersweet symphony.
I am here in my mold, and I'm a million different people.
Let me go ahead and stop the screen recording. It seemed that okay. So listening to the, what, did you need something? This song kind of like makes me think about, I gotta say, first of all, I love that instrumental. That was just, the instrumental was just amazing. But something I liked in the, not just the song, but I liked in the video in the beginning, it's like nobody was moving. It was expect, like everybody was pretty much like kind of going up to him, getting in his way, and they looking at him all offended. And after a while, I noticed towards the end, he was just walking in a straight line. So, you know, if they could have easily moved out the way. And at the end, towards the middle, he started kind of forcing them to move. And then at the end, and he kind of just went, you know what I mean? They kind of just had to, they basically start going around him. They start moving for him, which I thought was interesting. I guess I look at little details like that. And to me, I feel like when people do that, it usually be like some kind of a, how do I say, what's the name I'm thinking of? A symbolism, you know, it's like, it's the symbolism for something. But what I, like listening to it, it was something in the beginning he said. Then he said, you're a slave to money, then you die. And that was like literally in the beginning. And I was just like, dang, right away. Because it's so many people who have this mindset. Like they think that, oh, you know, like money solves everything. Or money can get rid of all your problems. And it's just not the case. And there's so many people who have that mindset. Like, yeah, you know, like they really believe if they have money, you know, that everything goes round, it's good for them. And it just doesn't work that way, you know. That does not mean, you know, that's obviously, I don't know why society, a lot of society thinks that, but that does not mean that you're going to have the perfect life or everything's going to be good. Look at, you know, no offense, but it's like a lot of rich people who still wasn't happy, you know. So it just seemed like he was in a place, like, you know, basically like it was, it kind of just seemed like his, like something he dealt with every day, like, you know, somebody's everyday life, like, you do something and then eventually you just like, okay, I can't do this no more, you know? So, you know, it just seemed like he was in a situation he didn't like and he was just kind of walking away from it. He was like, yeah, I'm not okay with this. I'm walking away from it. And, that's what I got from it. I just like, it just was that first line. I was like, dang, you know what I mean? It just, you know, I don't know. I just got that from it. Like I said, I thought the music video, I thought the song was beautiful. You know what I mean? I really love the instrumental. Because it started off, dum, 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 dum. I feel like I might have heard that instrumental somewhere. Not at the instrumental, because I didn't have the boom, boom, boom. But it had, like, I feel like I heard it without the extra beat in the back. So I don't know where that's from. But I feel like I might have heard a piece of that or something somewhere. But overall, this song was really great. I enjoyed this. I definitely was feeling it. And I think that this was a, I thank you guys so much for giving me this song to listen to because I really enjoyed it. I say a lot. Every time if I would have got 5 cents for every time I say I'll tell you, I'll be rich. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, push the bell notification. This way you guys be updating another video. If you're not a part of TGS fam, you thunk people over there. Don't be with them. Be with us. I also wanted to tell you guys, I do have three other YouTube channels. I'm going to go ahead and pop them on the screen. If you guys go subscribe, support, it means so much. And if you want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. There's links to all of my social media. So if you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. Or if you want to send me mail, my address is listed in the description box below. So I'm going to talk to you guys next time. I love you guys so much. Bye. I don't know if I can go. I can go. Miss another second not to tell you. I don't know if I can go. If it's real, go on and tell her how you feel, tell her I love you.